I'm Ian Callaghan, and this is my moment in time. 1965 semi-final against Inter Milan. It was one of the greatest games I've ever played in. In fact, I listened to a tape recently of the great man Bill Shankly, and he sort of said, that game, it'll be hard in the history of Liverpool Football Club to beat. Inter Milan were then world club champions, you know, bringing them great players to Anfield and the semi-final of the European Cup. There was an atmosphere which was just incredible.